And if I'm being honest, bro, I'm gonna keep it all the way a buck 50, bro. My pops told me this was a good game yesterday, so I'm coming at y'all with the reaction, man. You know what I'm saying? It's the first reaction of the day, so y'all go ahead and scrap your popcorn and get ready. Everybody who music I'm supposed to do, be patient, my nigga. Your music gonna get done this week. I promise you. First thing first, my nigga. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Keto Freak. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because it's free. Second thing second, my nigga. Go down below in the description. Everything you need to know about B-Dablo, dude. The fuck am I talking about, buddy? Everything you need to know down below in the description, bruh. So go down below in the description and check it out, bruh. You know what I'm saying? My tape dropped everything. I'm over 1,000 streams. Thank y'all. Second thing second. No, third thing third, my nigga. Houston Texans, bro. Y'all team, bruh. I just got this excitement for y'all niggas, bro. I don't know what it is, bruh, but I like watching y'all niggas highlights, bro. I like looking at y'all niggas, bruh. No funny shit. We beat y'all, but like, I obviously knew y'all was the better team, bro. I'ma keep it a buck. Y'all supposed to beat us. But that's just me being honest, bro. You know what I'm saying? But you know, you didn't. So, you know what I'm saying? I could say you're supposed to, just like we supposed to win hella games, but we fucking did it, man. We did it. Just like today. New Orleans, they didn't crash. Know what I'm saying? Now, that's reaction coming, bro. You know what I'm saying? But Houston, Texas, man, like I said, I'm excited to watch y'all team. I like the coach running back. I like y'all running back and shit. It's interesting to see what y'all do with Richardson. He didn't play damn near all year because he got injured. So it's going to be hard to see what he do coming back from next year. It's probably going to be damn near his rookie year. He still have to learn this shit, which is that's the unfortunate part. But, you know, other than that, you know, y'all do. Can I hit play, bro? Goddamn.
On second down, Minshew underneath. There he is again. A bobble, so but a catch game. And a first down for the Colts.
I know there's a lot at stake on this game.
Minshew pulled it together. Out to his left. He's able to flip it to Pittman again.
Why the fuck I did that
three
shit?
Three straight plays with catches from Michael Pittman.
He's like, I'm in this motherfucker, man.
Play action from Minshew. In the pocket, time runs out. Minshew.
Just slide, smart slide.
He does a good job getting what he could. Here's Taylor, a first down plus.
Taylor.
Knocked down inside the 20. Minshew. Goodson cannot make the spinning grab.
Yeah.
Good snap, we need good hold.
We need him.
Good catch. And there's more to talk about.
That's hanging.
Nobody CJ. Action to start. Good protection. Airs it out for Collins.
That's how you start this man with a ball.
Got it. One play. Touchdown, Texas.
Hey, I'm just going to go on the record and say, if CJ didn't get injured, bro, this nigga most likely will be MVP. I'm going to just go ahead and say it, bro. A lot of niggas ain't gonna say it, but I'ma say it. My nigga. I'ma say it.
Yards to start the night for number seven. And it's Nico Collins, and there's no disguise to what he's doing. It's just a foot race. He takes off on the deep post. It's rookie Juju Brents who's in coverage on him. And another perfect
throw.
Then
the thing is, bro, I ain't gonna lie, the throw was perfect, but if I'm a DB and I know I'm cooked, bro, I'm just gonna try to go make the tackle. I'm not even gonna try to make a play on the ball, bro. I'm just gonna be honest. If I'm cooked, I'm going to make the tackle. Like, I'm just speaking on in the NFL setting, nigga. Not no destroying shit in the NFL setting, nigga. I'm going to make that tackle, bro.
Will Anderson Jr. was in the medical tent. Here is a sack by Christian Harris, who's already off to a great start. One of the reasons why they opened up in max protection to take their shot. Stroud's going to go and dive, pick up the first down. Is Bobby Slowick. He's done a good job with this group this year. Good job by the Colts defense as they get a stop on third and one. Your Cowboys won 23-6 in Dallas. Well, congratulations to Mark Perlman, and I know all his family's watching tonight on an outstanding career. Good for him. Good for Taylor as he's got a first down.
That nigga be running that good, bro.
Wrestled down after a gain of 14 by DeAndre Houston Carson. Checks out of the play.
Not trying to pay that nigga, bro.
Zero.
I'm not mistaken.
And Minshew is going to air it out for Pierce and overthrow him, but a flag is down. Stroud finally finds a receiver for the first down. The tight end made
Somebody
the grab.
Say, honey, that... hey, man, don't say shit about me cutting my fucking beard, nigga. Gotta cut this. I mean, I gotta comb this shit. Not cut, comb this shit. Don't say shit about me combing my shit, nigga. Get this shit.
Quick throw, pass caught, Hutchinson.
Tackle, boy.
With forward progress, they're going to mark him down at the 50, and he's a half yard short of a first down.
I'm going for this.
Has to go home and lose in those semifinals.
Boy, you're getting soft.
Well, a little bit.
Here is a catch, run, but not enough.
But he was really looking forward to getting back home to Houston.
Here's a toss to Singletary.
He ain't down.
And with the best starting field position of the game so far for the Texans,
he's tried to remain balanced in his approach with the game plan.
Stroud trying to pull it down. He's got his big receiver, Saubert, and just his third catch of the year.
And that would then affect what they do here on third.
Throw to Collins. First down plus. Breaking tackles. And sets up first and goal.
They should have traded up in the draft and got CJ, bro. God damn, this nigga's a problem, man.
Stroud wide open for the touchdown.
I knew this nigga was amazing when this nigga gave Georgia a run for their money and we had a stacked ass team, bro. I mean, they did too,
bro. Fullback Andrew Beck.
Damn, bro.
Started the game with Nick Cross, the second year pro at safety with Ronnie Harrison. Here's a handoff to Taylor, and a good start to the drive as Taylor gets 10 plus. Gardner able to escape trouble, and now downfield, he fires a strike to Downs. For now, they're calling it a catch,
and you just can't miss those.
Trying to get some yardage for a field goal try, you would assume. It was Houston that called the timeout before the 52-yard try by Matt.
They need it. That money. That money.
Who nails it?
Money,
five
boy.
Catches, 129 receiving yards and a touchdown. There he is. Why not? First play in the first half went for 75 and a touchdown. This one for 22.
No, and like we talked about, this has been his breakout year, and I think we're going to see these types of seasons in the future for
big
him.
Pressure, and down goes Stroud. Buckner was there.
Blocked, man.
Collins, not much.
This is trying to piss him off, but blocked.
Cameron Johnston, I mean, he's been a real weapon for this Houston team.
Yes, that one for the Colts.
A gain of 11. Talking about this offensive line and how much improved they are from where they were this time last year.
Well, wide open Granson. And finally a big play from Minshew.
Actually, the one of the few places that Minshew could put that ball.
23-yard completion. Here goes Taylor.
He gone.
With Pierce in front.
He gone.
Touchdown, Colts.
I tell y'all, nigga, man. Tell y'all about that nigga Taylor, man. Tell y'all, all these players that they didn't want to pay. Y'all would like what they doing. You got Lamar Jackson. That nigga from the Chiefs, Jones, bro. Got this nigga Taylor, bro. They didn't want to pay these niggas, bro. Saquon Barkley. I tell y'all what they do. They do, man. Better pay these folk. Chargers. And look what they is, bro. Shitty.
Third and eight. Pressure. Stroud unloads. Incomplete.
Oh, man, yeah.
But it's been all Jonathan Taylor tonight.
Here's Moss again. Two carries.
That nigga Moss been running that bit too before Jonathan Taylor came back.
Just yes. Stay with it. You yes. Called it.
But look
there
at him.
There he goes. Still going down near the 41.
Somebody stop him, man. Somebody stop him.
and he's done a good job managing Gardner Minshew also. They're down at nine. Minshew, good protection, and the ball is batted down at the line of scrimmage by Malik Collins. One short of his career long.
Let's see if he could.
He hits the upright, no good.
You ain't cut, my boy. You was until that one.
Our guy Chris Collins.
As a field goal kicker, you got one field goal to miss on me. So I let that one slide, bro. But you got one field goal to miss on me, my boy. You miss anything more than one, my nigga, you gotta go. I wouldn't have patience to be a coach. If a field goal kicker miss more than one kick, bro, he has to go.
Worth dubbed it the double doink. At Soldier Field. Here's a little flea flicker. Stroud couldn't find anywhere to go with it through the air. So he picks up a first down on the ground. Take the lead regardless of what might happen here. Third and two. Over the middle. Incomplete.
Damn.
Triple coverage on Hutchinson.
Yeah, and with his own teammate. Let's see if you cut, boy. The 51, but he needed.
Absolutely perfect.
You could
have
my
a
nigga.
Bigger
you
role
could.
Than what he's had up to this point. Minshew finds Mo Alley Cox, and he gets a first down. Second and 14. Minshew has to step up. He's got a receiver and a first down. And
they
get
through it. They threw a flag on Phillips for the same shit, bro. Literally.
On Michael Pittman Jr.
It's understandable.
Here's a carry by Moss. On tries, it's third and nine. Over the middle, pass is caught, but short of first down yardage. Which he does.
At least y'all gonna have a positive record. I'm like somebody, I know.
Handoff and a first down carry by Singletary. Corners, and of course now with Juju Brents out of the lineup. Blitz coming off the edge, and down goes Stroud.
How are you gonna see that, CJ?
Ronnie Harrison Jr. the safety. And Stroud saw him too late. Free agent addition for this season, playing a lot of weak side linebacker back at safety. Underneath it, Schultz broke one tackle on second and 20 and makes this a third and manageable.
It's the missed tackle. That's
Texans hurry it up, third down and three. Stroud, good catch. First
that's
down, Houston.
Thing. Man, they need to start doing hurry up offense a little more, bro. I think that gives the defense at a disadvantage, bro.
Really nice catch by Dalton Schultz.
Stroud has to spin out of there, backpedaling, and he just throws it to Collins with a diving catch. George Fant is taken back over.
Oh,
right,
boy, don't ever get Wingstop if you in Atlanta, bro. Don't ever get Wingstop. That shit is nasty as shit, bro.
Tackle for the Texans. Pass is caught. Collins, first and goal. And a flag at the end of the play on the tackle. Moves the ball inside the five, just outside the three, first and goal. Carry by Singletary for the touchdown. What a drive engineered by the rookie quarterback, C.J. Stroud.
That was a great drive. Excellent work by C.J. Stroud.
However, the...
Hey, bro, you ain't cut it. I'll take all this shit back, you ass.
Extra point is yanked
bad,
wide left.
If they lose, it's your fucking fault, nigga.
Backpedaling, pass is caught by Downs. First down plus, still going. The rookie Downs is into Houston territory with a big play.
I'm gonna lie, Houston, we need to stop him.
Third down and six. And they hand it off.
Damn.
Taylor. And this is, well, there's a flag at the end of the play.
Banged up pretty good on the play.
He looked his hands. Hands in the face. He's like number 96.
Bro, that wasn't helmet to helmet, bro. God damn.
5-yard penalty, automatic first down. 5-yard penalty for the end of the run, first down.
Boy, there's going to be a surge that carries them into the offseason, no matter what happens once they get into the postseason.
They do stick with Taylor. Lowers his shoulder and just wills his way near the first down, but he's short.
Well, the official on the far side says he's about half a yard short. We're coming up on the 2-minute warning.
No, they gave it to him.
Oh, they switched it. And there he is at the bottom.
Man, he got that bit. Oh, shit.
They stay with the run, and fourth down comes up. It's in Minshew's hand, and a drop by Goodson.
118. What's that?
Singletary, right side.
Oh, that's how you...
It's fourth down.
My nigga, that's how you end the game, my nigga.
Cameron Johnston is going to run out of the back of the end zone, take the safety, make it a 4-point game. Downs will bring it. Throws backward to Pittman. He fumbles it backward. Texans are there, and the Texans are in the playoffs. An emotional C.J. Stroud gets his young team into the post.
Hello, boy, C.J. Hello, boy. You feel me? Fuck with the Texans, man. Y'all fans be showing me so much love, too, bro. I fuck with y'all niggas, bro. Good game, though. Great game by the Colts, bro. Real shit.